Because I want pure breathing air. Because I need safe breathing air. For that, I have the Bee Detection Plus, the air monitoring system from Bauer. The standalone version, retrofittable for all Bauer compressor systems. For our new compressor series, Verticus and Mini Verticus, the integrated version. The Bee Detection Plus measures the content of carbon monoxide, carbon dioxide and oxygen, the absolute humidity, and volatile hydrocarbons, which indicate the residual oil content. If the values are exceeded in a short term, a purge valve discharges the contaminated air. The system remains in operation. However, if the contamination continues, the compressor switches off automatically. Using an SD card, each limit value violation is recorded in a data log file and can later be read as an Excel file. In case of accidents, my breathing air can be excluded as the cause. As the person responsible for the breathing air compressor, I enjoy a high degree of legal certainty. I can monitor my compressor online. The Bee app shows me all the data and values in real time on my smartphone or tablet. Integrated or as a standalone version. The Bee Detection Plus is a plug-and-play solution. It also includes electrochemical precision sensors. The long life cycles of these sensors are due to the addition of our special gas humidification hose. Under the front flap of the Verticus is an easy-to-reach testing port for regular checking of the fitted sensors. In some places, the air intake is constantly too high in CO2 concentrations. For this, there is the AeroGuard by Bauer, in which 2/3 of the CO2 content in the breathing air is reliably removed before it enters the compression circuit. The Bee Detection Plus, simply because I want pure breathing air.